Canada, the hemp company, hippie, Kim's, the tie-dyes, and...